we figure that they'll have a big impact on port operations. They've been willing. They've asked for advice. They've been willing to share information, and we've been having an ongoing dialogue for about 6 years, so at least.
I'm a board of director for one of our village corporations, so we talk a lot about Donlin. We meet people from Donlin. We talk with people from Donlin. So I'm pretty much aware of what Donlin Gold is about.